one hand on top. It's a shoulder width grip, okay? Don't be like here. Shoulder width grip, okay? That's the grip on top. Person in the front just reaches out and paddle nice and vertical like that, okay? Drop your hand, the paddle comes out of the water and off you go again. Drop the top hand down, paddle comes out and you swing around in your back arches and in you go. That's all you're going to do. That's all the person in front does, nice and slowly. And if you want to change, say change, change your grip like that and go over to the other side. Don't be too flat like that because it's going to turn the canoe, okay? Nice and vertical. Okay? Person in the back, I stand up opposite to the other side, to the other person. Just draw a stroke in like that, counteracts the person on the left. If I want to go back to the right, I just push it back out. The draw in, we go left, push it back out, we go right. You all understand that? It comes the water. After a while, you'll be taking a stroke, okay? Take another stroke and turn your upper body, and the paddle goes back nice and long, and you can push it out or draw it in. That's all you need for steering.